Tyler calls me Uncle Steve. After going away to college and starting my career in another town, I came back to Kansas City in the 1980s, married Sonia, and got reacquainted with my cousin Michelle and her family. Being with the McCallumans was always fun because the children were always into something to torment a visitor like Sonia and me. The chief instigator of mischief was Tyler, who was then about 8 years old. He would put pinholes in Sonia's cigarettes to keep her from smoking, shoot a whole can of Glade into your bedroom while you were trying to sleep, or put a rubber snake on the bathroom floor to get a rise out of you in the night. I was then about the same age as Tyler is now. We always got along well. I loved his spirit. We had quality time with the McCallum family at the Lake of the Ozarks. My parents would come by and pick up Tyler's group on my folks' big houseboat. We would go off to a cove and spend the day jumping from the boat's roof and swimming or hanging around their dock at the lake home. Tyler grew up to be a wonderful man, and we are so glad we have stayed in touch over the years. Sonia has the same bond I do with Tyler. We think it's a perfect match of his personality and skills to be a contractor. We were so happy when he found Sarah. She is beautiful, smart, fun, and appreciates Tyler's insanity. A few years ago, I told Tyler if he didn't marry her, he'd hate himself for the rest of his life. Coming to Tyler and Sarah's wedding was a ball. We know you will be great parents. I only hope that in some way your son provides you the same level of torment as you leveled on us those many years ago. Thank you for letting us be part of the lives of you and your family. Happy birthday, Tyler. You are one great guy.